नेम सर?
अमर.
हाय अमर, आपने भी यार फिल्म देखी? क्या बात कर रहे हो. हे यू नो व्हाट, वी शुड मेक हिम वॉच इट एट सम पॉइंट. प्लीज मेक श्योर दिस हैपेंस. ऑलराइट, सो प्लीज डोंट गो विदाउट वॉचिंग इट. ओके, एनीबडी एल्स हियर हु वॉच्ड इट वांट्स टू शेयर अ कपल ऑफ थिंग्स विद अस? ओके, आई थिंक वी हैव गॉन अराउंड द रूम. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. एट दिस पॉइंट आई थिंक इट विल बी रियली नाइस इफ आई कैन मेक अ रिक्वेस्ट. ये मेरी पर्सनल रिक्वेस्ट है एंड आई एम श्योर दिस वॉज नॉट ऑन द कार्ड्स, बट गाइज it'll be here to kindly step up. Can I please give you my hand? Thank you so much. Can I please give you my hand as well? Would you do us the honors? Would you do me the honors, please? Thank you so much. Hey, come on. So stunning. Okay, very simple. Okay, we want to also do this for a little bit of fun because aaj raat party hai. I'm going to request a few friends from the audience, okay, jo mere media ke dost hai. Oh, Divya, I would really love it if you can join us as well. There are special requests coming in. Would you please? And we have a few of our friends. Ranjini is here. Hi, Ranjini. Ashima, hi. Vishaka. And Nupur to means dance only, na? Come on. So could you please join us on the stage because this is really special. It's a party. Ek aur baar main naam lungi. Ranjini, Ashima, Nikki, okay, Snehal, we're calling all the girls, is it? Thank you. Okay, Vishaka, okay. Could you guys please come up? This is awesome. This is, of course, a chance for the media to actually be part of Hello G. Jaldi aayenge? Thoda jaldi aayenge, please. Can I please have somebody from the media join us? I just want to say I'm sorry, girls, you know. Of course, thank you. Okay, can we please have somebody from the media? Yeah, don't feel shy and all. Yeah, give her a big hand! Arre yaar, aa jao. All right, let's have the music, come on. I just want all the people in the audience to give her a big hand. इनका एक और बार नाम हमें बताएंगे. रंजनी जी, अगर आपको तकलीफ ना हो तो आपके साथ हम एक फोटो ले लें. I think we need that. That's really a spot, Ranjini. You know what Ranjini just said? She said no more paps, guys. She just said no more paps. So आपने खुद को बोल दिया मुझे नहीं चाहिए. Thank you, girls. You were amazing. Thank you for being sports. We're gonna have you back on stage in just a little bit, of course. Can we have the
We're heading to a full moon party right after this.
As all of you know ki aaj full moon hai and kitna traffic hota hai Mumbai mein, to Gaurav iske baad direct chand pe jane wale.
on that note, Varun, Varun's learned the steps of Hello G from Divya. Varun, you gotta do this.
See, if I learn the steps, I would be Ragini, not Divya. There's a difference right here. I would do it, but my leg is broken. Everybody knows it out here. Yeah, yeah. I have a fractured ankle.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. All right. But boys, you got it. You should stay on, Varun. You should stay on, yeah. Why? Abhi aapko bula hi liya stage par, so let's have a bit of a tete-a-tete with the both of you. Tell me, how exciting was it to be part of this series, and how, what does it mean to you? You know, this is very important.
You want to go first?
Tum pehle bade bhaiya.
I don't know. It was pretty exciting. This is the... I've done horror before, but to be a part of this bigger franchise, alag hi challenge hota hai. I don't know, yeah. Varun and me, both, we both get bored from the boots. Yeah. So you're like, we don't know what are you going to do. We went to Manali, shoot. We had a 15-day shoot schedule in Manali. And trust me, you guys, as much as you're scared, the show, you're scared in Manali. Yeah, Virgin would remember.
I just want to know, kya tumhe maar dalti hai Ragini series mein?
Okay, we can't disclose that.
I just want to also say ki itna dar gaye ki baal abhi bhi khade hai inke. Well, boys, I just want to wish you luck. We'll call you back on stage in just a little bit. But for right now, thank you so much. Give them a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. And at this point, of course, put your hands together for my favorite, the Content Czarina and the OTT Disruptor of the Year. Ladies and gentlemen, give her the applause she deserves because she truly does. Ekta Kapoor! Dress. It is beautiful. You look like a vision tonight, number one.
Thank you so much. You made my day.
Thank you. All right, let's start off by asking you, a franchise, aur main se yehi keh rahi thi ki we should be really proud as a country that we have a franchise that we can talk about. And this is truly one that started off in the movies and now it's on, of course, the web series world. But it's not just on the web series world, it's actually ruling. So can you tell us a little bit about this sort of formula of chamak, dhamak and namak? Aapko mila hai ye?
Actually, Ragini MMS started off as a 1 crore rupee film. Mm-hmm. 1 crore.
Wow.
And it was an interesting idea to do. And it starred a very popular actor of our times. We launched him with the film. It was Rajkumar Rao's launch.
Yes.
And it was done in a way that... So we've always tried to keep a bit of a... You know, there's always... It's young, it's sexy. America has a lot of date horror movies, which used to be those, you know, the slasher films, which is, you know, Scream Queens and everything. And they used to be great fun for young people to go and watch because not everyone wants to go to the theater to have a serious experience, you know.
Correct.
People want to have fun. They have different things you take home from a movie. And this used to be, this was like a combination of that. It did well, did very well for itself. Then we did the second one with Sunny Leone, that did extremely well. Then came the censors on the movies. And after we had Urta Punjab and all those movies getting stuck, I'm like, I'm not doing this again to myself. Because the last person getting scared was me. So I said, I must make it into a digital franchise because it has to be wild, it has to be fun. I don't think we've run away from the sex of it. We don't, ever. But we never, ever promote non-consensual sex in it. In fact, even our ghost is a feminist, I think.
Woohoo!
I mean, when you see the promo, she's actually telling people that, you know, I mean, there's a fantastic line that Divya says that, you know, she's only killing creeps. Creeps who make MMSs of girls without telling them.
Ooh.
And killing men who don't take consent. So I'm like, I'm like, I have no problem with the sexual aspect of the show. I think we have to stop having problem with sex. And I love the fact it's got young, fun, vibrant women and men in it. Young people. It's a hugely mass brand for me. It has cut across huge mass sections. I mean, a lot of mass. India knows Ragini MMS. In its movie and in its digital form, it had last time, the last outing with Karishma Sharma almost broke the internet. This time we have these two very popular young people, Divya and Varun, and Sunny and all these young kids on this. I'm calling you guys kids, sorry. So, I'm just so happy doing this franchise and so proud of it.
That's fantastic. And on that note, of course, I'd love for you to be joined by another beautiful girl on this stage. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for my Hello G girl, Sunny Leone, please. Sunny, how are you doing? Welcome.
I'm great.
And welcome back home, because truly, Ragini, the franchise, has been, you know, so successful. And thanks to you always coming and lending support. Do you want to tell us a little bit about the history with the franchise and how excited you were to be part of it once again?
Well, it started, I don't want to say too long ago, because that would age me. But it's been many years since Ragini MMS 2 came out. And Balaji, myself, the team, Ekta and I, we've all been talking about over the last couple years, what are we going to do together? How are we going to work together again? And I met with Ekta and my husband, Daniel. We all sat together and she's like, this is what I want to do. We're going to do this song. We're going to do, you know, some other things, and we're going to make a short film. And I'm like, all right, great, let's do it. And, you know, that's, you know, how I've come back.
Yeah. And
I'm not Ragini though. That way, coming back, I'm coming back as me, Sunny,
as yourself, which I think is also awesome. You know, I remember this amazing video that Ekta, you know, first of all, it was fun to see you act, by the way. I see how your team makes you do these things. Can we please acknowledge that for a second? Because I saw that on Instagram and I was like, one second, that is the Ekta Kapoor, right? And I remember her saying that yaar, chamak dhamak aur namak thoda sa kam hai. And what do you feel about that? You're the chamak dhamak namak, babe.
Yay. Awesome. I don't know how to respond. But I am really excited to be a part of this project. I know it's a huge brand. It's a brand, a name, and connected with Balaji, and it's just a really good formula, as you could say.
Was it fun doing that song? Because it looked like fun.
It was a lot of fun. I had a great time shooting the short film for this and the song. And, you know, my daughter's doing the steps. And it is so funny. I will show it to you later when we're finished. It's so cute to see, you know, the little ones doing this. So I had a great time. I rehearsed a lot, and I believe people are liking it, so it's good.
You know, we, of course, have always known you as the most Googled celebrity in the world. Give it up for Sunny Leone for that, as always. You know, but outside of that as well, I know for a fact this song is making waves and breaking the internet, not just in India, but also outside. The amount of people outside of India who've been sharing videos during Hello G, has that reached you as yet? Because it's reached me. You know, people are like, do you know this song? It's amazing.
Oh, okay. Good. That's amazing news. It's really exciting when, you know, you can go somewhere and you hear your songs. I hear my songs a lot in Thailand. I don't know why. All of a sudden, and then some house mommy will come to me. Oh, that's you. That's you. I'm like, yeah, that's me.
Amazing. Thank you, Sunny, for lighting up the stage and the screen every time you walk on one. Give her a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. At this point, can I please call upon my lovebirds to come and join me on the stage? And this is, of course, Varun and Divya. Big hand for them. Casting them. You know, why did you think they were the ultimate birds who deserve to be scared by Ragini? Please tell us.
We would love to know that.
So, you know, I have this little boy who's a friend of mine and my little child, Vikas. Yes. And he showed me some clippings of both of them. Uh-huh. And he was like, these are my kids. Just see them. They are so good. And I was like, okay, now we will take them and Ragini. Because I saw the clippings and then I took a small test of them. I said, we won't tell anyone. And we'll shoot a promo and then announce. Because if they are so popular and they are so loved by the youth, let's give them the best digital launch, at least in fiction.
That's so true. And it has been, right? It has been overwhelming. You know what? I'd like for you to, at this point, tell me, how does it feel to step into a franchise, which is one of the biggest franchises, okay, this continent has seen? I wouldn't say it's anything less than that. Tell me your feelings.
When I got to know that, I'm a part of this, I'm still shivering.
You are Ragini.
I am the Ragini. Thank God, man. Thank God. So this feeling was really scary for me initially. That I don't know how will I do this. It's a great franchise. What happens is, sometimes actors, when you want to debut, you do something small, then the mistakes are hidden. People don't talk about it. When the good thing comes, and you're like, yeah, I'm a good actor, man.
Correct.
So
I know what you're saying.
So this one is difficult, okay? Yeah. This one is like... Okay. Now this has eyes, and then I hear Sunny Leone being a part of it. I'm like, oh God. Okay. More eyes on us. So we were like really tense, but then thankfully we pulled it off. We had an amazing team, great friends on set, amazing team, and Ekta's motivation. The day we walked in for the narration, she walks in and she's like, you feel that aura when a woman enters and the entire room becomes all important. She's all important and. And we were like, okay, we have to listen to her. Like,
I know, right?
Let's so this
Sunny.
Was
Sunny. Let's do that together. 1, 2, 3.
Are you Dinesh bhai? Wait. Alicia. Left. Open. Left.
Building.
अरे भूत काला ही होता है
कलर भी चेंज कर सकते हैं भूत का चाहिए था
चेंज करना
लाल कर चलेगा चलो छोड़ दे मत कर सुन ब्राइटनेस कम हो जाएगी छोड़ दे
चल
guys, I can't do this, yeah. Oh my God. How spooky was it?
It was amazing. We had a lot of fun shooting it. It was very different, and it's so cool.